Hi guys, namaste and welcome once again to Dance with Deepti. I wish you all a very happy Diwali and I hope you got to spend some quality time with friends and family. Today is another special episode for two different reasons. Now, because it's a Diwali special episode, I wanted to make sure that we add a little bit more spice and something more fun to it. So the first surprise for today is that what's a Diwali party if you don't have a DJ in it? So to make it extra special, I actually reached out to a very premier DJ of our country, DJ NYK, and he very gracefully allowed me to use his special party track for this routine. So I'm really, really grateful to DJ NYK. Thank you so much for letting me use your track. And guys, please do check him out on YouTube. He's got some amazing, mixes there. Even some of his sunset mixes are very, very cool. So, if you're ever driving or even having some easy listening time, you will really like his mixes. So check him out on YouTube. The second surprise today is that I get a lot of requests for abs related workout and flat tummy workout. So today's special is again a beginner's version, but we are going to couple it with the abs workout. So what we'll do is we'll do everything just the way we always do, very, very musically along with dancing, but it's going to focus a whole lot on your mid portion. I think it's a good workout for everybody and I really hope you like it. So without much ado, let's get started. Hi guys, a little heads up before we start the routine, because it's a specialized workout, I want to make sure that you're getting the full benefit of it. In order to do that, most important is today you have to activate your core. So most of the pressure of the step should be coming to the waist area. Okay. Important part is that you need to tighten up your muscles whenever you're doing any movement. What is an example of activating the core or tightening up your muscles is, if I'm moving my hand from here to here, a lot of people just sway it like this. That's not how you do a workout step. You can do it in dance. But when you're doing a workout, you want to keep your muscles tight. So it's almost like you're ready to punch somebody. When you're ready to punch somebody, how tight your hand is at that point, that is the kind of stiffness that I'm expecting in the muscles, and then you take it. So the entire movement is a very, very controlled and a very tight movement. And that is what will give you benefit, and help you tone your muscles as well as, give you good exercise. And when we are doing any turns today, okay, any turns, you have to kind of create a little bit of resistance around your legs, because you don't want your legs to be supporting the turn. You know, that's not the right way to do the workout today or any other day. You don't want the legs to also turn. And what happens with this is it doesn't let your waist do anything, because the whole body turned. And what you don't want to do today is you don't want to turn your whole body. You want to keep your legs a little fixated on the ground so that they give the resistance and don't let you move, and then you try to turn. So when you try to turn without having to move your legs, you will feel the entire pressure here. This is called a torso rotation. If you don't feel this full, then you might be doing the step wrong. So please be very mindful that all the pressure should be coming on your waist area. And if it's not coming, you might need to correct your movement a little. Another one is that I'm going to do a lot of movements that create a kind of, a bend, a fold, a pinch around the waist. So if I say lift my leg up on the side and I'm trying to touch my elbow to the leg, it's basically a pinch, which is a pinch movement that we create. And that is all to help you with the toned up body that you really want. So what you need to do is you have to make sure that this movement is also getting all the pressure should come here. So what you need to make sure is when you do this movement, the entire pressure should be here and you should feel the squeeze. With every movement you should feel the squeeze. So if you're not feeling the movement, you need to correct again. Because we have a beginner's version and not everybody is at the same level, what I'm doing is, like, even though I'm doing an exercise where, say, we have a leg raise, right? A forward leg raise, and I try to touch my hand to the toe. Now, not everybody's hand will touch the toe. It will come over time. But what I don't want you to do is don't feel discouraged about it. continue the movement. Even if you can't touch the toe, this itself is giving you a lot of benefit for your level. So the moment you do this, we are creating a cross movement that will again kind of put the pressure around your waist and abdominal area, and that is where the benefit is coming from. So net, the whole pressure should be on the waist. It's a nice specialized abs workout. Make the best out of it. Do it daily, and it's really, really going to tone up your muscles. So all the best, and let's get started.
उड़ा पतंग मेरा हवा में होके मलंग जग की कोई रीत न जाने मैं तो बस तेरी हुई दीवानी मिला जो संग तेरा उड़ा पतंग मेरा हवा में होके मलंग छुड़ाई घर बार मेरा ओ मखना वे मखना और तू ही है संसार मेरा ओ मखना वे मखना ये पागल सा है प्यार मेरा ओ मखना वे मखना मैं छुड़ाई घर बार मेरा ओ मखना
सुबह सी रात हूँ जब से मिला है तू दिल को मिला सुकून तू ही राह मेरी तू ही सफर है तेरी बाहों में अब मेरा घर है
चैन न जाने दर्द न जाने दिल तो बस दिल को पहचाने मिला जो संग तेरा उड़ा पतंग मेरा हवा में होके मलंग छुड़ाई घर बार मेरा ओ मखना वे मखना अब तू ही है संसार मेरा ओ मखना वे मखना ये पागल सा है प्यार मेरा ओ मखना वे मखना मैं छुड़ाई घर बार मेरा ओ मखना छुड़ाई घर बार मेरा
In the mix. बन जाऊंगा आइटम बताने में संजू।
साथ करे तुझको देख बिना दिल मेरा अब कहीं लगे नहीं तेरे हुस्न पे आके सेक सेक कर सके नहीं ऊपर से रात होती जा रही है नारे 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 don't be shy I
wanna feel your body touch my body don't be shy my चांदनी रात में गोरी के साथ में आसमान में देखूंगा रंगीन दिल में धीमे 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 सीने 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 सीने
Non-stop.
तू कली ने गोरी पागल करते सारे तू कली ने गोरी पागल करते सारे जदों तू नचदी नचदे सूरज चंदा तारे जदों तू नचदी नचदे सूरज चंदा तारे सारे जदों तू नचदी नचदे सूरज चंदा तारे
एक दस गोरी कमाल हो गई कमाल हो गई नी मेरे नाल हो गई हुण तेनू वेखे अस चिट्टे रंग दी ते हुण तेनू वेखे तू लाल हो गई
एकी दस गोरी कमाल हो गई नी मेरे नाल हो गई हुण तेनू वेखे अस चिट्टे रंग दी ते हुण तेनू वेखे तू इत्थे तू कहदे तबार नचदे करदे विचारे जदों तू नचदी नचदे सूरज चंदा तारे यू लुक लाइक
तेनू एक देनी आ मैं डील बलिए जे नचना ता नच लै के फील बलिए ना 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 पैर ना तू रख थल्ले नी मेरे सीने उत्ते रख तेरी हील बलिए
तेनू एक देनी आ मैं डील बलिए जे नचना ता नच लै के फील बलिए ना 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 पैर ना तू रख थल्ले नी मेरे सीने उत्ते रख तेरी
लेट मी टच यू बेबी जानी लालू नजारे जदों तू नचदी नचदे सूरज चंदा तारे यू लुक लाइक तू कली ने गोरी पागल करते सारे जदों तू नचदी नचदे सूरज चंदा तारे
We'll be right back. से पहले ते कहीं थी थी दुनिया, तूने बिगाड़ दिया ओ मेरी मुनिया।
बाकी सब फर्स्ट क्लास है, बाकी सब फर्स्ट क्लास आशा थोड़ा रस्तों का नशा थोड़ी मंजिल की प्यास है बाकी सब बस क्लास है बाकी सब बस क्लास है बाकी सब बस क्लास है कसम से बाकी सब बस क्लास है
के तेरा हो जाऊं, मैं किसी और का हूं।
छोड़ा ये घर बार मेरा ओ मखना वे मखना, अब तू ही है संसार मेरा ओ मखना वे मखना, ये पागल सा है प्यार मेरा ओ मखना वे मखना, मैं छोड़ा ये घर बार मेरा ओ मखना।
Dancing with me once again. If you like this video, please don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, share it with your friends so that others can benefit too. Please subscribe, don't leave without subscribing. I'm bringing a whole lot of routines and I don't want anybody to miss. Be part of my programs, just message me. Thank you so much for all the messages I've received so far. Just send me a direct message and connect with me. So I look forward to hearing from you, and thank you once again.